There's developing news this noon time in Operation Deception. A bail hearing for one of the three Providence police officers arrested in connection with the state police sting continues today. Patrolman Robert Hamlin has pleaded not guilty to the charges. Yesterday, the judge heard testimony from a man claiming to have bought drugs from Hamlin. Police say Hamlin's younger brother, Albert Hamlin, is the alleged mastermind of the cocaine operation.